this morning. The people. The people of Kenya will choose. And let me say that in moments like this is when the mighty and the powerful come to the realization that it is the simple and the ordinary that eventually make the choice. And this morning, in their simplicity, in their being ordinary, every Kenyan will choose the next leader for our country. And all of us submit to the authority and the power of the vote as exercised by every